here's some highlights from our game against Troup.